Lisa.
I got lost there for a second. I was like,
that's all right, Kelly's obviously.
Send, you know, all our love to Kelly. We hope she gets well. Everyone's been on the phone to her. Hope she'll be back for next week. Live and kicking.
And Louis, what is it? Love it already.
She pulled that one out as well. This one.
All right.
Have had the toughest week ever, but you know what? They pulled through, they're here to smash it, and with a brand new member, it is The Risk. You know, Gary is so right. You could have, you know, sat down and given up, but this week, I saw your faces when you got the news. This was totally unexpected, out the blue. And, you know, you got it together. You made your own decision, you brought Ashford back, and you've completely switched. For too long, he finally got to sing a ballad.
I know.
And I loved it.
I know.
I thought you were very, very sexy tonight.
Me?
I could tell you're a bit nervous tonight because, you know, the song's probably not what you're used to, because, you know, you nailed it. I was worried when I saw you in rehearsal. You know what? You went through it and I thought you were starting to find your own tone vocally. There was a bit of a Kate Nash twang in there to finding yourself. Well done.
Thanks.
Nailed the Halloween theme tonight. You went there. I love the staging. When you have fun, everyone else has fun. That's the great thing about you. Misha, you absolutely smashed it tonight, like you always smash it. I'm a star, and I want to let you know that anything I say to you is only because I want you to be the best. You don't have to fight anymore for your right to be here because you deserve it. I relate to you and I get you, so I'm letting you know that. I just want you to be the best you can be, and I think you tore it up tonight. Well, I feel like there's something different about you tonight, and I'll tell you what it is. It's the look in your mean business. You're saying, here I am, I am a contender, and you may not have noticed me as a personality up until now, but I love that. Okay, but I love the song choice, and I loved you. Frankie, I think you quite won me over tonight with that performance. I'm starting to think maybe the Frankie that we saw in the first audition actually was to see the real Frankie and for you to let it out, and maybe this is you. And I liked it tonight. I think you held the vocals together. It was a good performance. Kitty Cat tonight. I tell you what, every week, Kitty, you pull a new trick out the bag. Out of all the performers that get up there, you are the most inventive. You come with, I'm guessing this week you said, I want to get spun upside down. Back to that, because it's all about you. You're bringing yourself and your personality to the
cabaret. What you have to realize
is, are you calling that cabaret?
This girl. This girl is a singer.
That's not cabaret.
Let me tell you something.
Guys, they have a new name, but they are still the same girls you know. It is Little Mix. I am so, so proud of you this week. You have done so well. Speak up about insecurity, so I'm proud of you, you know, for being... There are other people out there that can relate to you and that... It was amazing!
Yeah.
Well done! You did something different, something that's... The reception in here tonight is a lot. It's blowing me a jump. The more and more I hear you perform and I hear you sing and I watch you... Amazing performance, massive song, you went for it. My only criticism is, and I don't want it to be a negative, is that I'm starting to find it a bit predictable, and I just want you to come and shock me. Ballad.
Oh,
and it's because I know what he's capable of.
Well,
I know he can do.